With 14 Academy Award nominations to her credit, Meryl Streep is hard to ignore, even if she is sometimes hard to recognize.
I put Sophie's Choice and Silkwood side by side, and you go, wow, these are the same person. How is that possible?
And even after more than 30 years and 40 starring roles, Meryl's own story may be the most improbable one of all.
I didn't think I was, you know, pretty enough to be a movie star.
Nothing to lose.
Leads you to where you are today.
I believe in storytelling.
It's gonna make you a star.
I'm still trying to figure that out.